New York State Attorney General Letitia James has sued City Mayor Bill de Blasio and the city's police commissioner over allegations of excessive force by the police in the wake of the killing of George Floyd last year. The federal lawsuit alleges New York City police used batons and other physical force against protesters repeatedly and without justification, causing broken bones and concussions, among other injuries. It said the police violated protesters' rights and is seeking a court order to mandating policies, training, and monitoring to assure an end to the unlawful practices.
Found that over the course of the protest from May to December of 2020, NYPD officers engaged in blatant use of excessive force and often misconduct, including the indiscriminate, unjustified, and repeated use of batons, pepper spray, bicycles, and a crowd control tactic known as kettling, also referred to as containment, which caused significant physical harm. We also found that NYPD officers unlawfully detained and arrested legal observers, medics, and other essential workers performing services without their arrests were without probable cause and in direct violation of the executive order that was issued by the mayor of the city of New York.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.